after much a technical difficulty. Like, we were going to start this, like, at 10 o'clock. Here we are, almost 9 hours later.
9 hours later. Yes, 10 a.m.
Yeah, it's 10 a.m. now.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes.
But I got my cute new headphones.
Yeah, look good. I may or may not at this very moment. Oh, hang on. This feels important. No chance of fighting our rebels. Was that ever an option?
She's helping get the trains running again. Had time to start getting dead weight for her. She's unreliable.
What a rude human. Excuse me, she just went and got all the supplies. Just saying.
Everyone's a little worked up.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No!
Oh boy.
No. What?
Oh boy.
No. No.
Oh, if
this is
I'll give
we
you
start.
Stars. Oh, I could not see.
Oh, what a dick. Yeah, you get away from us. You get away from us right
oh,
now.
Pressed the dodge. Although I pressed it back.
Oh my gosh, that was scary. Well, I didn't realize that he was going to be right there.
Well, that's a good start to everything. Okay, so we'll just edit it, and this will be the real try.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. No and one will know the difference.
Here we are again.
Not again. No, you can't
say
it.
Yeah, again, because this is the
oh, right.
We're playing.
So I blew it. Oh. Come on.
Trickster!
Ooh.
Oh my god, I hate him so much. He stresses me out the most.
Trickster.
Rude, rude.
I can't see
rude.
Where I'm going!
What?
This feels like a dead end.
Yeah, no, it's got stairs. Doesn't it? I thought there were stairs we could run
I really
up
thought
to.
There was, but.
I thought you got him! What the
excuse
hell
was
that? Rude. I really, really believed there were stairs.
Yeah. Okay, well, there's a door.
Okay, well, that's nice. Oh my god, I hate him so much.
Right? Come on.
Yes. Oh, yes, we got the thing.
Just be taking that, and that should buy us a few seconds.
I hope so.
Just, oh. Oh, she's thinking the same thing I am. Or we can just get the hell out
yes,
of here.
Yes, let's get the hell out of here.
Come on.
Come on, door. Great thing. Come on, Jill. Work that out. Good, cutscene. Let's get out of here. Don't worry, River. We're gonna get out of here.
All right. Oh, now I have a flashlight.
Oh,
I was wondering why I couldn't see anything.
Because I know that means he's close to us.
Yeah.
Does the door
little
matter?
Tighter.
He can break through brick walls.
Right.
Carlos.
Oh no. We're trapped in the evil within. Which is a huge step backwards in my opinion.
A map of the area.
Yeah.
Perfect. We might play that for Halloween, but I don't know. I feel like we should play good horror games for Halloween and the evil within is far from that. Ooh, we have a thingy.
Oh yeah.
What'd we get?
I don't know. Hopefully something good.
Well, I mean, it's not nothing.
Yeah, at least we can combine those now.
But, like, for taking Nemesis down for right. a few seconds, I kind of feel like we should have gotten cool. a little bit more. Yeah. All right, what's in here again? Oh,
I
yeah.
don't even
just,
know.
Just high-grade gunpowder. Okay. So, let's not have all of those. Yeah. Oh, right. I can only... Wait. That's right. So I've been playing Resident Evil 5 with Josh lately.
Yeah.
And I just push the button to reload and nothing happens. Completely forgetting that, like, it's complete, like...
It's different.
It's different, yeah.
Oh, what was that?
Same.
Just gonna turn around.
Go back to the safe room. That's right. It. I'm gonna wait it out. Oh, wait fuck. It out in the safe room. I don't know. She's somewhere.
It's we don't have like a baby monitor or anything to hear when the furry baby is causing problems.
So we just have to listen careful.
Yeah. Like we're gonna be done and get back and get out of
and
our
the whole apartment's
and the
be
whole
apartment.
Yeah. Increased sewer security. We've been receiving reports of unauthorized personnel in the control areas of the facility. In response, we're replacing the aging mechanical locks and implementing new protocol. New electronic locks require. Oh God. Oh God, River. Oh Jesus.
No.
River. Anyway, unlocking the new electronic locks requires a special-made battery pack for the employees. Keep your personal battery pack on hand at all times. So that would be this. We need a battery for this.
Oh, great.
Okay. Well, what is that?
Garbage.
Yeah. And not the hot kind. All right. Oh boy. This is a whole thing.
Hey, you be nice. Just sit here like a nice lady.
That reminded me of Fourth Survivor.
Ew.
Ooh. Just a grenade just sitting in the sewer. That's real.
Safe.
That's real comforting.
You need to stop it. Stop. Thank you.
Okay, I've got door number one and door number two.
If you'll just sit behind us, that'd be fine, but I feel like you're not gonna do it and you're gonna try to climb up there again. Just watch the zombies.
Which...
To the left. That one, yeah.
Oh my God.
I chose poorly.
Yes, you did.
Oh my God. Oh my God. What is
what the
that?
Hell is this?
It's like a mutated frog. Like... Oh my gosh.
Sure taking its time. Is it blind?
Maybe. Can you throw a grenade in its mouth?
Oh, I'm stuck.
There we go. Yay, we're running away.
Feed me, Seymour.
Oh my God, I hate it so much. Holy crap.
Ah! I really don't want to use these, but...
Right? Oh, did we do it? Oh my god. I'm with you, Jill.
Oh, that was not a pleasant noise. I didn't even notice there's a upstairs. That used so much handgun ammo. Okay. So we're going down. We're headed to an office.
That's good.
That's good. Not if it's a zombie's office.
Right. Not if one of those things is there. Why was that
just
down
sitting
here?
In the desk chair?
Surprise twist.
Of all the sewer offices, she had to walk into mine. Wow, really? Oh, another okay. Save room. Alright. Gamma's released from tank for the first time. Movement sluggish. Combat potential's low. So that's maybe what we just ran into?
Yeah.
One adjustment bore positive results with a significant rise in combat potential. Oh, hey, my birthday. On my birthday, Umbrella officially shut down their research. We smuggled some specimens with especially high potential before dispersal. Temperatures have led to a decrease in water quality, but specimens appear fine despite my concerns. Gamma's quickly learned the layout of the sewers. All specimens are familiar with and friendly towards us, but I have procured high-power weaponry as a safeguard in the event that they become uncontrollable.
Great.
Water treatment worker found his way to the lab, but they promptly eliminated him. Jeez. This proves their viability for field use. I'll reach out to Umbrella's European branch tomorrow. Perhaps they will see the light.
So they do they not like light, maybe?
It's an invoice. Yes.
Grenade launcher.
Oh, look. More ammo crafting.
Oh, good.
So I can make explosive rounds with two of the of A. Acid rounds with two of B. Okay. Oh, hey, there it is. Just waiting for us. Waiting. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. We gotta assign that a shortcut. That can take over the knife. I don't particularly care. No, actually, you know what? I don't know why, but I always like having the throwable thing on the back. Diamond. Yeah. Alright.
Great.
Yeah. I really thought this was a puzzle when we first walked in here.
For sure, yeah. I was like, which buttons are we going to have to... We could... Because you have a box in here, you could always store some there real quick, pick it up, and then
yeah,
save it.
Yeah, that's a good point. My one handgun bullet.
Oh, sad.
Explosive B. Nothing else in here? Okay. Well, there's not much I can do with that.
At the moment.
And what's the trade-off? One handgun bullet?
Right. Like, so. Yeah, like, odds are fair you're going to find B somewhere.
Yeah. So back the way we came, I guess.
Yeah, because it's a dead end, yeah. Oh, God. Now we have to go the other way.
So do we continue exploring down here, or should we head up top?
I say we go this way.
Yeah.
So odds are fair we're going to have to come back anyway at some point. Ooh, to the lab.
Hmm.
No.
Oh,
no,
God.
No. I hate it.
Oh, boy.
My dude, go down. You don't want this life. All right. Oh, it's gross.
Yeah. All right. That wasn't too bad. It helps that they don't, like, rush me in, like, a such a closed in space, you know?
That's helpful.
I will say...
Gross.
It is... Ew.
Garbage everywhere. Okay!
Huh.
Wow, that was kind of awesome and scary. A little bit.
Hey, oh, what the fuck was that? What the just grabs you out? Okay. I know I've been a little salty with a couple of the deaths in this, but I'm really getting irritated at them giving me a defensive option, aka the dodge, and then it not mattering at all. Like, I was out of the way.
Yeah.
What the fuck was that? And it just didn't matter. Because fuck you, I guess. Alright, let's do all the shit again that I didn't need to repeat because I shouldn't have died.
Oh, man, I hate it. Nice. The gross thing.
I what? Once a fucking again. This game is pissing me off. Like, what is the actual point of the dodge if it just gets you killed? Okay. And we all feel the tension just dissolving away. Much like a Plinkett review would point out. Alright. No, I don't want to waste that. I'm trying this one more time before I just go upstairs.
That's fine. Because, like, we, in all fairness, we might find more explosive stuff to use against the nasty, whatever the hell these are. Ugh. Grosses me out.
These things are really annoying.
I wonder if you're, like, against the wall. Technically, like, your hitbox is against the wall, so it won't let you...
I can't hear you.
...go backwards.
Great.
Could use your grenade now. Oh, good.
Just pepper him away.
Perfect.
Very, Tommy Lee Jones in Men in Black 2. And I can't believe I'm referencing that movie. But the big, like, tentacle alien is throwing Will Smith around. And he's just got a pistol. And he's just picking his shots and just peppering. I remember Jay is like, I suggest a bigger gun, man. But he just keeps at it. And, like, yeah, it works. If you pick your shots. Hey, look at that. Just,
good.
Ready for us. Oh, my God. Oh,
man, it takes up two spaces?
Yeah, I'll get fucked. See if there's a gunpowder I can mix with something here. Or is literally the only thing I need in here the battery pack?
Probably the battery pack.
Hey, look at that.
Oh, there's a lockpick.
Gunpowder. That just made my inventory troubles much harder.
Right.
Oh, hey. Okay. Yeah, that's what we want. Combine.
Great.
Okay. Okay. And I can put those into the shotgun. How am I doing on health? Fine?
Fine,
okay.
Yeah.
What about you?
A love letter?
Question mark? It's already been 3 months since we last fled here together. I find myself thinking back to the day you hatched. Oh, okay. It's that kind of love letter. Brimming with incredible destructive power. And, of course, that voracious, insatiable appetite. You were no less than the pinnacle of the Hunter series, and yet they ordered me to destroy you. Are they supposed to be able to read this?
Right? Like,
because I don't even know that they have arms to hold up. How to, like, put it up to their face.
Yeah. Unless he's like two.
Right.
I wrote you this poem, loved one.
Crap. Well, I mean, hang on a sec. Map, right. Da, 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 da. So this is somehow supposed to lead to the ladder over here.
Mm-hmm.
This was the ladder that we decided not to take.
Yeah.
It's somehow...
Something goes that way, or I don't know.
This is frustrating. Okay. I literally can't throw anything away.
No.
So we just, what, have to...
Can you put the thingies in the rocket launcher?
No. Well, is it the same rounds? Oh, look at you. But I just grabbed the herb. Oh, God.
You can buy... I don't know.
River. Jesus Christ. I almost thought I could make out the handwriting on that, but...
But not. Okay,
so I just have to go all the way back, I guess. Rearrange the stuff in the storage trunk and make space.
Right.
Because, I mean...
Combine your green one with the pink one that's in the box.
Yeah.
Or just put them both in there.
Yeah. I mean, at least they're not popping up more.
True.
Because, yeah, God.
They're not, like, spawning.
Yeah. Because, good lord. Oh, that would make this kind of... Like, I know this is the toughest difficulty, but shit. Oh, my God, River. You are making all of this audio completely useless.
I could leave.
And then...
Do you have... Two spaces, though?
That makes two.
Okay.
There.
Great.
Okay, no surprises, please.
Right.
That is the absolute last thing I need right now. So, an update since our last sit-down... Is that you had the misfortune of watching the movie with which this has...
I did.
Probably the most to do with.
I did. It was unfortunate.
The only...
For everyone.
Resident Evil Apocalypse.
It was terrible.
Yeah, it's not great. Now, as someone who has seen the full, like, arc, I guess, of the Resident Evil movies, I do gotta say that, like, boy, it gets worse.
That's
It gets way worse. But, like, no, that movie's not good. and not even just out, like, you because of this game and what little I had told you about, like, you knew a little bit about Nemesis and Jill and all that stuff. And I remember you just watched the movie just being like, but that's not right.
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, why? Why Fuck. Are you here? Great.
Wow, he really seems to hate it.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, is he dead?
He better be.
Yeah, he's down. Ugh. I mean, granted.
That's nasty.
Yeah, a little bit. Just dodge through, that's fine. Even outside of it, like, it not doing justice to its source material, like, it's just not that well done of a movie. Like, it's really hard to see what's happening in half of the movie.
I legit like thought I was gonna be sick because of all of the cutting around that it did during the fight scenes in particular.
And yeah,
just because it was just so fast and I couldn't focus on anything, and it just made it's like when you're playing like a first person shooter and they just keep like looking around all over the place and
get motion sickness.
Yeah, like it was horrible.
Like,
horrible.
When you're doing an action movie, I feel like one of the first things you should get right is just clarity.
I mean, especially in those fight scenes, because like the way that they portray Jill and Alice and everybody is, you know, she's supposed to be this like super badass fighter and able to do all these things because, you know, they didn't follow the storyline at all. and like, if you're gonna make her this super badass fighter, well, I want to see her
being a badass. The fighting. Yeah.
Did you want to put the battery in there?
It connects right to, okay. You? Well, there's been two doors that takes a battery. I just don't know if we want to use it on this one or if we need to go backtracking.
I honestly don't know.
All right. Well, let's just do it on this one. Who knows? Maybe it works on multiple. Anyway, you were saying?
Oh, no, it's just like, yeah, if you're going to make her this super awesome fighter, I want to be able to see her fight.
Yeah, and that's where, like, that's where I'm coming from. It's just, like, an action movie.
Why?
An action movie is very, like, dependent on visuals and, like, for a reason. And that reason being, like, what point is an action movie if I can't see the action?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh. I guess we got him.
Thank God.
Like, what is it reminds me of I think it's A Good Day to Die Hard or whatever the later Die Hard movie was with the guy that insists on not losing his accent. No, I'm thinking of the guy from Avatar, I'm sorry. But just that movie, like, I remember there being a chase scene. The car and just being like, we have to find a new one for each door.
So many batteries.
God dang. Or can we take it
out? And, like, use it?
Is it a renewable? Oh, but if we do, this door's going to lock, won't it?
That's a good question.
Well, let's find out. Nope, it's in. Okay.
Oh, and yeah, it does lock.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, so then.
But you unlocked that door.
That's true. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, honey.
Yeah, I try.
I like to give myself the credit of, like, I probably would have remembered that, but that saved me an extra trip. but anyway, there's a pip pouch in this room.
That's nice.
Yeah, and like Resident Evil Apocalypse, it's hilarious to me that I always think back to an interview with somebody, I forgot who, where they said that you know when the actor doesn't actually know what they're doing because they will cut around, the editing will try and like make it frenetic mm-hmm. and kind of hard to see to hide the fact that they don't actually know what they're doing. Yeah. And like Mila Jovovich like does do a lot of combat movies and yeah. training and things like that, but like those movies I don't know.
It's just unfortunate.
It is.
Did it's you get the battery back?
I thought I did.
And I don't know.
I was too busy thinking about Resident Evil Extinction, where she uses like pyrokinesis to light up a murder of crows. Moves are bad. And I also, like, me and Kyle, we reviewed the first Resident Evil movie back when we were, like, really into those movies. Right. In a curious sense. In a, like, why are these so bad? You know, now I kind of just, I've seen worse. I can let it go.
Yeah.
But, we watched an interview clip with the director, and he said that it's important in your movie to have the stakes against the character, because if it's the other way around, then your main character just ends up looking like a bully. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, wow, that is like George Lucas-esque in its hypocrisy, because he makes Alice into such a overpowered god figure.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Yeah. I have a bad feeling.
Yeah.
She's talking to Carlos.
And she said, I lost him.
Fuck. Son of a monkey. So scary.
Boy.
What?
And now we've just got
a flamethrower.
And now we've just got a straight out, just a boss fight.
Woo. Run away, run away. Hello, sir.
Sir, you're blocking the shot. Can you... when your stagehands don't give the proper...
He's gonna bust through. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Can we go in that door?
Maybe. Yep. Oh, thank God. Okay. Is there stuff we can put together? Because we're not ready for this.
No.
Oh, shoot.
They're the same.
So this gives us... explosive rounds.
Yeah.
Because they're both A.
Yeah. Still good.
Still good. Oh, shit. So that's another sign that you know I've been playing Resident Evil 5.
Yeah.
Because you used to be able to reload the guns that way. You used to be able to just
like drag it.
Drag the ammo to it, and that reloaded it for you.
That's funny.
Which was way faster than having to deal with sitting there and having them reload.
Yeah. Ooh.
I'll take both of these things.
Oh.
Okay.
Do you want to save here?
Yes, I do. How did you know?
Just on the off chance that he is a horrible, because, you know... horrible.
Okay. So I'll just turn around and head up the stairs.
I guess.
He's going to cut me off. Let's be honest.
100% he's going to be somewhere.
He's just going to get in the way because that's what he does.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Nasty. Great.
Shit.
Great. Perfect. I love them so much. I love zombies. I love them.
Trickster.
Good one.
Oof.
Oh my god. 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 Did he just break in the door? I don't know where he
Ooh.
Is. Well, there he is. We found him. Oh.
Shit.
I gotta get out. Quick.
She said to no one in particular.
Right, just to herself. Like, Jill, okay, we gotta do this. We gotta do this fast. Yeah. Let's
oh.
do it. Let's knock this crap over and build a bridge.
That actually reminds me. Someone gave me a very nice, pointer.
Hmm.
Trolls, where is it? Camera. No. Where is it?
Oh, is it the hold thingy?
Yeah. Spam?
I forget.
Control settings. Ah, there it is. Hold.
Nice.
Yes. Thank you, whoever you. I've, you know, the name escapes me now, but that's gonna save my thumb.
Why? Why? Oh my god. Screw you and your flamethrower jackass.
Oh my god. I did not expect that. How did he get up there so quickly? Oh god.
Oh, you hate him so much. Oh my god. It's so scary. Oh, I hate you. Nemesis.
Oh, Jesus.
Sit down. We're just in flames.
Right.
It's fine. Why does everybody always go up?
And the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
It is a ring of
copyright
fire.
Strike. Woof.
Why?
Oh, that shit would be hot.
So hot.
That shit
it's
would be
metal.
Hot. Yeah. Okay.
Go, Jill, go.
I mean, they didn't give us all that ammo just to... What?
Do nothing.
Really?
Oh. They're like, just
I mean,
in
you
case.
Gotta have a little faith in me. Demolition delay. Ooh. We've decided to delay the Barnaby office building demolition in response to ongoing public unrest. For safety reasons, all electronic equipment, including generators, have been moved to the roof for safekeeping. Entry to the premises is prohibited until the curb, blah, 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 blah. I mean, we haven't used any of this, so...
No. There better be a damn helicopter up here or something.
Okay.
Stars. When you start in the boom, boom, you change to the second film, the audience just... They're so quick. They know there's a fighting going on, but they cannot really see very clear what's going on. Like an American movie, you can see there's a lot of movement. The director used the angle. The audience just very dizzy. Yeah, there's going something going on. Then suddenly, boom, finished. Ah. By American movie, the sound effect, that's good. Then finish the whole fighting scene. I never move my camera. Always steady, wide angle. Let him see I jumping down, I do the flat. Bam, 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 run. Why? Because double. They want to cover the face. But when I do it, boom, boom, boom. Always turn around. That's Jackie Chan.